Warren Hadfield's husband, Paul, was one of the 35 people who died in the disaster, and the court heard of the understandable distress she's suffered in the 2 years since then. In awarding the damages, the judge said she'd shown very great courage. In court, Mr. Justice Popplewell was told that one of the most poignant aspects of this case was that Karen Hadfield was pregnant at the time of the disaster and that she now has a 17-month-old daughter, Simone. It was agreed that part of the settlement, £25,000, should be put into a trust fund. She'll receive the money when she turns 21. Leaving court, Mrs. Hadfield's only comment was she was pleased it was all over.